A shooting on the south side of Youngstown sent one person to the hospital late this afternoon. The victim was driven in a car to the hospital and dropped off. Police found three shell casings in the middle of Erie Street around 5:30. Youngstown police got help from an Austintown canine officer to try and track a possible suspect in the snow.